join me today. Wait and see. I know everybody's probably getting over hangovers and stuff. What's up, Mike? Bonsai! Yep, you're the first one. I just decided to do this real quick. Hey, Karen! Happy New Year! Happy New Year, Mike! Hey, Mike, I hope you hit the thumbs up every time you check out my videos. Hi, Cheryl. Happy New Year. Hey, Kathy. Happy New Year. Yes. All right, Mike. Mike is on it. Awesome. I see 19 people in here. Hi, Rebecca. Hi, Ramola. Happy New Year. Happy New Year, Rebecca. I just decided at the last minute, I'm just going to jump on and do a live thrift haul so I can get this stuff put away. I'm in a new spot. Happy New Year, Terry. Hey, Nathan. Happy New Year. Hi, Mary. Happy New Year. Happy New Year, Jeffrey. Hey, Nancy. HNY. Yes. I hope 2024, I always hope every year is better than the last. So we'll see what happens. I start my New Year's resolution today. I am, my New Year's resolution is to start taking better care of myself. Hi, Mike. How you doing? Hey, Jan. Happy New Year to everyone. Hi, Maria. Happy New Year, Mike. Hi, Robin. Happy New Year. Yeah, my New Year's resolution is to start taking better care of myself. I love you too, Mike. Hi, Bonnie. Happy New Year. So I am starting a somewhat of a diet, but I am doing intermittent fasting. So that's going to be a big part of the weight loss, I hope. Hi, Lise. Happy New Year. And yeah, I'm just going to start spending a little bit more time on me. So, Happy New Year, Linda. Hi, Sally. Happy New Year. Oh, how nice. I bet that was fun. Hi, Sandra. Hey, Jan. Yeah, my sister-in-law was telling me about it. I mean, I've heard about it, but I really didn't know a whole lot about it. But I really need to do it because I need to make myself healthier. Happy New Year, Sandra. Yeah, I'm very unhealthy at this point. So, it's time to, start taking better care of me. Happy New Year, P. Greg. I was going to try and start, like, you know, wearing my makeup and, you know, just to feel better about myself, but I am just so over putting makeup on every day. I see some of these YouTubers, every video, they're all made up, their hair is all done, and I just can't, I did it for so many years that now I just hate doing it. Oh, how nice, Angela. Are you freezing over there or what? Happy New Year. I'm for my height and everything, I am overweight. And I have a terrible BMI. So I really, really need to take care of business. Happy New Year, Patricia. Well, basically, Maria, oh, thank God, and you're not. I know that's right, because there's no time for you. There's no time for you when you're a mom, you know what I mean? And then when you have your own business and stuff, it's like, Happy New Year, Yinzer. Your body mass, like how much fat is in your body, your body mass. Hi, KP. Happy New Year. Yeah, mine is not good at all. It's like 28% or something. I was like, ew. Hi, Poppy. Happy New Year. So, body mass index. Thank you. I couldn't remember the last word. Yeah. So, and I know because I eat terrible. I eat everything. Everything and anything. And if it comes to sweets, I can sit and eat a whole pie in 3 days. Hi, Carrie Ann. Happy New Year. So, I get to eat for 6 hours and then I fast for the rest. So we're going to see what happens. I'm really, really going to try. Happy New Year, Helen. Happy New Year to anyone I missed. I don't have my iPad, so the chat disappears really quick on my phone. Hell yeah, Angela. Hell yeah. Listen, I made an eclair cake for Christmas dinner dessert, which is in a big, long sheet pan. I ate 3/4 of that eclair cake. And I'm not even exaggerating. I literally ate 3/4 of it myself. I haven't talked to her, Nathan. So, yeah. Hi, Karen. Happy New Year. Is it 5 o'clock? Okay. It's 5 o'clock. I don't have any liquor in here. I only have until 6 o'clock to eat and drink. So, well, eat. When I'm fasting, I'm allowed to drink water, coffee without cream, tea, flavored water. So that's what we're going with, guys. So wish me luck. I hope y'all had a really nice New Year's. Did anybody go out last night? It's 11 p.m. where you are, Maria. Oh, my. Hey, sis. Happy New Year. It's not really a diet. It's fasting. It's intermittent fasting. During the 6 hours, I can eat what I want. But then the rest of the hours, I fast. Go out, what's that? I know. My brother wanted me to just come over his house across the alley. I said, I am not moving. I am not going anywhere. I'm comfy. I'm cozy. You want to have cocktails and all that? Have at it. I'm here in my pajamas and I'm comfortable. Oh, I'm not having a test. That's how I'm going to try and lose weight, sis, with intermittent fasting. Happy New Year, Helen Melcher. So, guys, I have a bunch of stuff here. Yes. Everybody that my sister-in-law and her sister, they lost a ton of weight doing it. Exactly, Yinzer. It's very hard for me to be around sweets and stuff. Now, when I go to my daughter's house to watch Winnie, OMG. It's very hard to diet when I have to go to her house. But as long as I eat what I want between the hours of 12 p.m. and 6 p.m., I'm okay. I don't have to give up anything as long as I do. I know, right? My jewelry, I know. But yeah, they always have like Snickers ice cream bars, ice cream, drumstick cones, donuts, cookies. I mean, you name it, it's there, okay? Candy bars. Yes. So, but anyways, did any of you guys make any resolutions? Don't forget the thumbs up, guys. Hit those thumbs up buttons. No, the thumbs up button. That's how I am, sis. I have no willpower. I mean, it's terrible. Hey, Christy girl, Happy New Year. Happy New Year, Dave Ocean. I've done the no carbs and it's extremely difficult. And there's, I mean, it's very hard to find things that you can eat on a no-carb diet. I mean, and the stuff that you're allowed to eat really isn't good for you. So, you know, I'm that's why I'm trying trying to do something different. Hi, Karina. Happy New Year. That's a great idea, Nancy. I've done both, like low carb and I don't know. I just feel like I have done so many different things and I just want to do something different. So I'm going to try the intermittent fasting. I know Karina does like keto. I did keto before too. Keto is very expensive. If you like do like full only keto, I mean, it can be extremely expensive to buy all the different things, the different, you know, keto friendly stuff. So, but anyways, guys, I never got out of my pajamas today. Look, I got on my Winnie the Pooh jammies. I have been in my jammies all day. Oh, will it, Jeanette? Oh, good. That's great. That's exactly what I need. Hey, Cece. Happy New Year. It's very hard, you know. I mean, women just go through so much crap, you know, between, you know, puberty and, you know, having children and menopause and all that other lovely stuff that we have to deal with. Oh my God. The guys have it made. I mean, what's up with that crap? It's all Eve's fault. It's all Eve's fault. It's all I can say. Thanks a lot, Eve. But anyways, have you, Karen? I know, everything I have has elastic waist. Everything. Every pair of pants I wear is elastic. Yes. Yeah, the hot flashes. Yeah, those are. I ordered the sage tea, you guys. I ordered it yesterday after my sale. So I got it off of Amazon. Yeah, I'm just gonna take my shower in the morning. Tomorrow's my thrifting day. Senior Tuesday, you know. I did a me too, Angela. I printed out all my shipping labels today, and I went through did all my stuff for taxes for 2023. I went through all my receipts. I did all of that stuff today, so I don't have to worry about it. Ooh, the oyster bar. Nice. Jason, Happy New Year, my friend. Jason, can you shoot me an email? I don't have your email address. That way I could get a hold of you to do a sale together. Can someone put my email address in the chat for Jason? I don't have my iPad here. So I have some Salvation Army and Goodwill for you guys. I figured I better get this stuff done and put away before I drag more in tomorrow. I'm going to do Salvation Army first, and it's all behind me here, so you'll have to pardon me when I reach back to grab stuff. I'm going to drag it forward here. Hi, Lisa. Happy New Year. Pardon me, guy. Well, I could just reach back. I'm good. All right. So, at Salvation Army, I think they had, was it the 50% off? No, it was 50% off. I know. I'm going to try to do it more often this year. And I'm going to try to do more shop-alongs. But guys, let me just explain something. It takes a lot more time to do a shop along when I go thrifting. Hi, Lori. Happy New Year. Hey, Cindy. Happy New Year. It takes a lot longer to shop when you do a shop along video when you're recording. With that being said, I go thrifting on Tuesday, and that's my babysitting day. And I have to be at Jessica's house at a certain time so she could go to work. So it's really, really hard for me to do my shop-along videos on that day. Happy New Year, Cindy. The only way I would be able to do the shop-alongs is if I go on a non-babysitting day. So I just wanted to throw that out there. I also wanted to add something else, guys. Yeah, it's hard, Sally. It takes a lot more time, and you miss things. So I have to go around multiple times, even though I always at least go around twice. But when I'm filming, I feel like I have to at least go around three times. And I just don't have the time when I have to be somewhere. But the other thing I wanted to mention is, If you move, it is your responsibility to let me know that you moved and you have a change of address, and it's your responsibility to send me your new address. If you don't do that, and I ship your item to your old address, that's not my fault because you didn't let me know you moved. And not only am I out the items that I sent you, right? But if I give you a refund, I'm out that money too. So it's not fair to me to give you a refund for something that you neglected to let me know. Does that make sense, guys? Do y'all get what I'm saying? I mean, I feel terrible, you know, that the item went to your old address. Hi, Robert. But that's not my fault. And I feel bad because I did have this happen to someone. And I just told them, I'm sorry, but I can't do anything about it because you didn't let me know you moved. Hey, Rachel, Happy New Year. Okay, I just wanted to make sure that y'all know that. So be sure if you do move to please let me know and give me your new mailing information. Okay. Hey, Keeping It Real. All right, let's do this thrift haul, you guys. Let's get into it. Somebody put my email address in the chat, Jason. You'll have to scroll back up, but it is in there. All right, guys. Oh, my gosh. Oh, hang on. I also wanted to wear my special Russian gymnast sweatshirt jacket for you guys. I'm just trying to scooch this stuff over here, guys. So just give me a second. I should have did it before I went live. Hey, Poodle. Happy New Year. Oh, and I also was able to order more of... Hey, Belgian Hippie. I also was able to order more of that cardinal rice paper. Well, you know what it is, Rachel? I got tired of having crap all over my living room that I bring in from the thrift store. So I decided to bring it in my office instead. I don't know how long this will last, but we're actually in my office. So... yeah, I mean, I got tired of looking at stuff all over my living room floor. So, you didn't miss nothing, KP. We just been chatting, but I'm about to get into the haul. All right, guys. So, we're going to do Salvation Army first. Okay, now I can turn around. Oh, well, thanks. See, there's my boxes, you know. All right. Okay, Karen, will do. So I spent $43.69 at Salvation Army. Sorry, I wanted to see what she said. Aw, thank you, Belgian Hippie. Nobody liked it enough to buy it, though. But that's okay. That is okay. Not everybody has room for a bread box on their counter. $43.69. And this is what I got. I did get a couple Annalise. I got this little Annalise angel. Let me fix the hair. It's in her face or his face. Look how cute. It still has its original tag. And it's from 2015. Hi, Cindy. Happy New Year. So I did get that. And also this one is adorable, guys. This is Annalise Doll Society. And this was a membership gift. Hi, Lisa. Happy New Year. It was a membership gift from 2001. And this is called Mother's Little Helper. And it's got this adorable little girl. And she's helping her mom bake. I mean, how cute is that? Look at that. She's got her little Mary Jane shoes on and her ankle socks. Oh my goodness. 2001. She's got a label as well. But yeah. So I picked that up. Those are too cute. I found another mailbox cover, you guys. Look at this one is a fall one. I found the first one ever last video, and now I found another one. And this is a pretty fall one. I wish I had those kind of mailboxes, but mine is the kind that's attached on the house, you know? My daughter has the kind that's out on the street, the long ones. But I don't think she wants to be bothered with putting a mailbox cover on it. But I'm going to ask her because I got two of them now. I got this. Carolyn, no, you're not. Because some of them are creepy looking. Some of them are creepy, and then some of them are really cute. I got this pretty winter. You could hang it like in a window or something like that. It's just a pretty winter decor item. It's metal, and it's got that rustic kind of primitive look, which I thought this was really pretty. I love it. Shut up, Angela. Stop it. They are not. Well, look at this little guy. How cute is he? He's a little cutie patootie. I also, now his arm is broken, but it just looks like his arm bends. Remind you of old flu cover. Huh? What you talking about, Karen? He's so cute. He's kind of like a little primitive snowman, so I had to pick him up. Karen. He needs a nose job. I know, right? It's so cute. I love it. The round thing. This? Hi, Bobby. Happy New Year. Oh, Bubby's here. Binksy. Hi, Binks. What's up? Okay. Then I got, this is a, I'm assuming it is a liquor bottle cover snowman. How cute is that? Hey, what's up, dude? I got this pack of, these are ornaments and they're scented. They smell like pine. We have, oh, I gotta put the hanger back on. We have an angel and they're like padded. They're from Avon and they are really scented. We've got a snowman and Santa and Mrs. Santa. Oh, see, there's two different snowmans. You got the female and the male. Then we got this angel and this angel. Did you, Lori? Yeah. They stink, though. I mean, they're really, because they've been sealed in the package. They are really pine-scented. Woo! Clears your nostrils. Wow. Holy moly. Okay. I got this purse because I thought this was just so damn cute. Look at this purse. Isn't this adorable with the flowers and the polka dots? How cute is this? Hi, Mary. Happy New Year. Oh, I love it. It's got a little stain on the handle that I'm going to try and get out. Isn't it cute, Karen? And it's got a snap closure. And it's nice and clean on the inside. It's got a zipper pocket. Are you, Pam? See, today is the pajama day. Should have a pajama party. We should have a pajama party. So I got that. I love it. I also got this. You're in yours too, Poppy? I got this pretty Christmas, like a, I don't know, you would just put it on a table. Poinsettias on it. It's really, really pretty. Got that. And this part is satiny. I don't even want to think about undecorating at this point. Oh my goodness. I really don't. I have another snowman. Look at this guy. How, it's a wicker snowman. How cute is he? Now, these are the vintage plastastic arrangements that came inside of him. But, oh, he is adorable. Look at his little face. Made in China. I dressed for house cleaning. Has not happened yet. I knew Karen would lose her mind. I know. Isn't it great, Karen? He is so stinking cute. Yeah, Salvation Army had 75% off all their Christmas stuff. I also got this tin. Oh, does she really? Awesome. I was thinking of doing what did they call it? Oh, because I don't have any more room, Rachel. OMG. I do not. Yes, plastastic flowers. Poodle. Poodle knows. Poodle is another one that loves the plastastic stuff. I got this tin. It's really very pretty, but I was going to use it for crafting. No, this is stuff I'm selling. That's my stuff does not go in here, Angela. No, ma'am. I also got this wood and plastic. They're condiment servers. Look at what good a shape this is in. It's really in great condition. Here's the tops. Yeah, he is in the cube. That's where he sleeps, right in front of the heater. Look. That is where he likes to sleep. These are the containers. No, they're for condiments like ketchup and mustard and stuff like that. Really nice set. Then I got this bag of doilies. Wait till you see how pretty these are. Someone really worked hard on these doilies. Look at. Patricia. Hey, Heavenbound Farm. This, every time I see doilies with the green and pink, I think of watermelon. The green, pink, and white. Then there's this one. Look at this one. Oh my gosh. So there's two. Look at this one. This one is a double doily. Isn't that gorgeous? It's she attached it right on there. Beautiful. And then there's this one with the pretty flowers. And then this one. So those are beautiful. That's top-notch work right there. I need the pink and green one. What time is it? Oh my gosh, I only got 10 minutes to finish my drink. Then I got this set of pictures, but I really got them for the frames. Hi, Linda. Happy New Year. I mostly got them for the frames. I don't care for the pictures. You see these pictures everywhere. Oh, enjoy your dinner, Rachel. So I got those. I got this pretty dish. It's like, it's a leaf. Looks like a leaf to me. Oh, the pig. They are, and they're a lot of work. I thought this was really pretty. Then I got a set of three banana split dishes. I love these. They're all in excellent condition too, guys. There's three of them. But I mean, you don't have to use them for banana splits. You could use them for whatever you would like. But these would be good to hold at least 2 big scoops of ice cream. There's the other one. Hi, buddy. What's up? Then I got this small picture frame. I just thought it was really pretty. I got this. Now, the clock does not work. I put batteries in it and it doesn't work. So I'm going to upcycle it. Unfortunately, it does not work. But it's wood, and I am going to take the clock unit out, and I could make it into like a lantern, actually. But yeah, so I'm going to upcycle it. I got some party light candles, again, a whole box of tea lights. I think they're vanilla. Are they vanilla? Or no, I don't think so. Wait a minute. What are they? Citrus bloom is what they are. Citrus bloom. And y'all know, I got to send Kayla Trell some candles for her, the patio thing that she bought from me. I got to send her the tea lights for it because I told her I would send her the tea lights. I got this because I bought them before and they sold. Avon. These are from 1981. And they are, I have to clean them because they're full of wax. But they're the pretty holly and berry candle holders. You can put taper candles in them or votive or tea light candles. But I do have to clean them because they're filthy. They're gross. I also got, wait till you see these guys. The color is everything. Look at these blue mercury glass candle holders. I got a set of 2. These are gorgeous lit up. Unfortunately, I did not bring any tea lights or a lighter to show you guys, but I love the color of these. These are gorgeous. Who makes them? Hobby Lobby. These are from Hobby Lobby. So you know they weren't cheap. Okay, and then I got a couple small things. I got this little angel bell. Look how cute she is. She's so cute. I got a couple of these gold icicles for crafting. I got these small things for crafting as well. Yeah, so these will be for crafting. And the last thing I got was this beautiful Falsecraft Winterberry bowl with the pretty bow. So that is everything I got at the Salvation Army, guys. And where did I put my sticker with the price? Because it had what I spent at Goodwill. Where'd it go? Oh, here it is. So I got all that at Salvation Army for $43.69. That is pretty damn good, I would say. You know? Yes, indeed. Yes, absolutely, Patricia. Absolutely. I thought so too, Jeffrey. I wish Goodwill had Salvation Army prices. Because I can't afford to shop at Goodwill anymore. I really can't. It's like, it's so hard. Like, every once in a while, you can find a good deal because somebody priced it wrong. If, you know, it just depends on who's pricing the stuff, you know? But anyways. All right, now we're on to Goodwill, guys. Oh my gosh, I got some great stuff. But of course, I paid up. Thanks, Cindy. Pardon me while I turn to get stuff. Ugh. OMG. Ugh. That's another reason I need to lose weight. I need to get rid of this gut because it gets in my way. For a while, you went to shop where you got a ton of linens. Are they still open? No. Nikki's Treasures. No, she had to close because there was all kinds of things wrong with the building. So she ended up closing. I heard she was going to reopen someplace else. I'm going to have to look on Facebook and see if she reopened someplace else. All right, guys. All right. I almost got every... I know, it's very sad. Because she had some amazing stuff. Okay, now we're on to Goodwill, and I'm not going to tell you guys what I spent till I'm done. I'm going to show you the two, I think, best things that I found, which are these vintage, I would say maybe 30s, 40s, light ceiling light fixtures. Look at this. So it hangs like this. And it has where the three chains, you know, the three chains come out. And it hangs. Isn't that gorgeous, Poodle? Look at that. Look at that. I know, right, Lori? But I found two. Wait till you see this one. I know, Scooty would be very proud of me. Yes, he would. Wait till you see. I found another one. I already had one of these. I actually had two of these. One was pink and one was blue. I sold both of them. And here I got another one. This one is pink, and it's got the grape and leaf pattern. I guess that was pretty popular back then. Hey, Ariana, Happy New Year. So, I found both of these beautiful fixtures, and they're in fantastic condition. Fantastic condition. So, yes. Those were my two favorite finds from Goodwill. This cat, I have two picture frames that are rubber band together. He is trying his damnedest to get that rubber band off of the pictures. What are you doing, mister? You never mind now. He takes my hair ties to play with them. Nice work, coach. Happy New Year, Barbara. Okay. Check this out. OMG. You wonder if what glows? The light fixtures? They don't. Bubbies, do you want the rubber band? Oh my God, he's hilarious. Oh, now, and he's on top of my package of blown glass candy. Get off of there! You're gonna break the candy! Get off! OMG! Oh, no! Here, go over there. Go on. There's a hair tie right there you can play with. Hi, Bree. Yep, I'm on the floor in my office. So, I was showing this. Look at the blue eyes. Yes, it is. Yes, it's a real plant. When my brother bought his house, they left the plant and he didn't want it. I said, I'll take it because I love plants. And I do have a green thumb. So that is a real plant. So I got this guy and he is huge. He is huge. Yes, he's awesome too. Ugh, get off of the candy. Let me show this candy. Okay. Then I got this whole box of blown glass candies. There's one missing out of the box. And one of the ends of the candy is broken. And I don't know which one it, oh, there it is. But anyways, I got this whole box, you guys, of blown glass candy ornaments. Plants run from you. Yes, this whole box. So, as I said, there's one missing from the box. And then one of them, this one, has the tip of the wrapper is broken. But all the rest of them are intact until Binks gets done with them. No, you're not going to go over there and walk on there. Oh, my God. So, the picture frames that are rubber band together are these two. Look at these beautiful picture frames. How pretty are those? Here, you want the rubber band? There he goes. So they have the easel back, or you can hang them up with the little loopy thing. They're like a resin. Some of the plants they do. They don't bother with that one. If I keep them to where they can't get at them, then they're fine. Hi, Cat Law. Happy New Year. So I thought these were beautiful. This cat is a nutcase, okay? He is a nutcase. God. Okay. My second favorite thing that I found, and I really lucked out because they had each piece priced individually, but the girl only saw the one tag, which was the lower priced tag. Look at this tumble up, you guys. Look at this. OMG. I know they are, Sally. They're so funny, though. He's so funny. Hey, Hazel, Happy New Year. I love this. I love it. Isn't it gorgeous? And it's in perfect condition. Mm-hmm. Look at Helen. Me too. Hey, Miggy. Yes, that is beautiful. This was my second favorite thing. Then I got this. This is a beautiful mercury glass light up Christmas tree. Hi, Debbie. Oh, Debbie, I am working on the plastic bag holder for you with the coffee pot napkin. Yes, I am working on that. Isn't that pretty? And it has a timer too. So that's what's cool about it. But it's pretty. I like the texture on it. Isn't that pretty? I love it. Wait till you see. Okay, let me show you these. You're welcome. All I have to, I'll email you and send you a picture of it. Oh, I know, right? I found a set of four vintage black and white enamel like bowls or plates. Look at these. You know what I think of when I see these? Panning for gold. That's what they remind me of. There's four of them, and they're in good condition for their age. Yeah, they do have some dings, but that's the character of these. Here's the last one. I mean, how cool are these? Aren't these awesome? Hey, Maricel, Happy New Year. Yeah, they're just amazing. And they're big. Like, they're big. So I got those. Oh, he's back in the cubicle now. The heat came on, so he went right back over there. I got myself a pair of tongs. You don't pay? I get you. I no play. Hi, Kay. Hey, Kay, listen. I forgot to put the tea light candles in the box with your the patio table thing. So I'm going to send them to you separately. I'll pay the shipping. I'll send them to you in a bubble mailer. Hi, Cheryl Hoskins. Okay, then I got three vintage picture frames. These two have like the anti-glare glass. Poodle. Well, actually, this was geared towards the men non-payers. If there's any men out there thinking of not paying your invoice, you be in trouble. Anyways, so I got the three frames. Then I got this. Thank you, Kay. I got these lemon salt and pepper shakers. Karen. I know that's right, Miggy. Yes, Belgian hippie. Everybody is forewarned. I got this. This is a bird feeder. Look at guys. How cute is that? You can put the water in here and the bird feed over here. Oh, no, I still got my box cutter. Don't you worry. I love this. Isn't it beautiful? So I got that. Happy New Year's, Elaine. Okay, I got two more things, guys. Ooh, hi, Virginia. Happy New Year's. Now, the only reason I bought this bowl is because it was on sale. It does have some chips and flea bites. One of the chips is right here. And then, let me see, there's that one, maybe that's the only one. That might be the only one, guys, and it's on the inside of one of the saw teeth. But this is absolutely gorgeous. And it is heavy. It is heavy and beautiful. Now, I don't know if this is American Brilliance. I really don't know. To me, it looks like EAPG. It is American Brilliant Crystal. Okay. I thought it might be, but I wasn't sure. But yeah, it's gorgeous. So I got that. And my last item, this I love. Hold on. Where is the button? I could, right, Cindy? Isn't this awesome? I absolutely fell in love with this. You know how I am with the animated stuff. Yes, yeah, so it plays a bunch of different songs. Oh my gosh, I absolutely love it, you guys. Yeah. So, what did I spend at Goodwill? $86. $86. Not too bad. Not too bad. But of course, I left a lot of stuff on the shelves. I sure did. I left a lot of stuff on the shelves, guys. And it just makes me sick to my stomach to have to leave stuff behind, you know? But, so what were your favorite items, guys? Good night, Cindy. Thanks for popping in. Yeah. The Tumbla. Hi, Mary Royer. Happy New Year. The Tumble Up, the Christmas ornament, the Tumble Up sunflower. I knew sis. I know y'all want me to do a live sale, but I am not feeling it today. The lamp fixtures. Poodle loves those fixtures. Mary likes the glass candy. Yep. Yeah, so we'll see what I can find tomorrow, guys. We'll see. Cool, Cat. Yeah, those lamp fixtures were a great find. Those are easy $30 to $40 a piece. Karen. Thanks, Kay. All right, guys. Well, that'll do it. What did I get for Christmas? Well, I asked everybody for money for Christmas because I wanted it for the next time that me, Scott, Vinny, and Tammy and David meet up, like to pay for my plane ticket, you know, to help me pay for my trip, because I have to concentrate now on putting money away for taxes, you know, so every little bit would help, you know, for my trip. So I do have enough money to pay for a plane ticket, which is cool. So now I just got to put a little bit away for spending money. So I hope the shelves are full tomorrow. I mean, it's not like Goodwill's shelves are always full, but they're full because they charge too much money and nobody's buying anything. You think they would get the hint, you know what I'm saying? But no, they don't. So, what can you do, right? Yes, that was an awesome Christmas present. Yes. Yes, those damn taxes, KP. Oh my gosh, I don't even want to think of it. I get heart palpitations with... Karen! Oh my gosh, I forgot about the damn meatballs. Oh dear, that guy took my meatballs. I will, Patricia. I always have fun. Oh my gosh, and then they all fell apart in the damn sauce. It's probably all that juggling around in the suitcase. And Scooty's cookies, right? Yes. Well, I hope you guys have a nice night. You know what? That's the only one I didn't have a ribbon on. And I didn't have time to do it before I left. That's why. Happy New Year, Kelly! And I'm glad you love it. I forgot how much you like Tupperware, vintage Tupperware. I am so glad that you like it. Tell Mama Pam I said Happy New Year. All right, everybody. I'm going to get. I'll see you guys soon, okay? Thanks for stopping in tonight. I appreciate it. Bye, guys. Bye, Kelly.